How to add texture to epoxy resin art. Foam plastic. Pour a layer of epoxy resin and let it start to set. Plastic onto the resin. Remove the foam after the resin fully cures to reveal the texture. Using plastic films. Lay plastic film over wet resin. Create patterns by manipulating the film. Let it cure, then remove the film to expose the texture. To get creative and try combining these techniques or inventing your own method.